The Cabal. War, wanted or not, is all they understand. And so we taught them. Sand eaters scattered. Dust giants felled. Ice reapers buried. Siege dancers broken. Until we grew complacent, and Gaul drove a blade between our ribs, left us gasping. Before the vanguard showed them that the light cannot be tamed so easily. I should have stepped forward, stamped the Red Legion into extinction. Instead, I ran the banner, and watched the city's victories dull our edge once more. It should have ended before they fattened us, before they exploited us, before they forced us to lift up a murderer as our savior. Another Cabal warmonger now leads a fleet off Nessus. No more waiting. We will be there to put her in the ground.
Even my people have a word for peace, but we do not use it often or lightly. I wouldn't have summoned you if I was not sincere.
Peace with the Cabal.
The darkness crowds the edges of this system. The Hive serves it. You'll fall to one if not the other. My world did.
Empress Keitel, I'm sorry for what you've lost.
We have all suffered. I propose an alliance.
Cabal don't ally. They conquer. She betrayed her father to Gaul. Don't think she won't put a gilded knife in your back too.
My father was soft.
He lacked ambition.
As you do. Humanity won't survive unless the commander expands his horizons. Join my empire. You'll keep your title and gain a seat on my war council. With my army and your light, the Cabal will crush the Hive. Then, the Black Fleet. Bow.
No.
Very well. Ready yourself, Commander. I'll sharpen my gilded knife and see you both on the battlefield.
Listen closely, Guardian. Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, has arrived in our system hoping to reunify the Cabal Empire. We've spotted an Imperial land tank tearing through Nessus. Ikora thinks it has something to do with Keitel's efforts. I want boots on the ground for a closer look.
Thank you. Based on the field intelligence you recovered, we believe a former Red Legion commander is on site, directing from the ground. This commander was a mere legionary under Gaul's rule. He personally pulled the trigger on a horrifying amount of Lightless Guardians during the Red War. He has since risen to become a warlord among the remnants of the Red Legion, and now that butcher carries Keitel's banner. End him. Divide leadership on the ground long enough for our scouts to determine what Keitel is planning. And perhaps, get justice for the Guardians he sent to their final deaths.